It's perfectly acceptable. You're also gonna wanna get a tripod. This is gonna ensure that there's no handheld camera shake in your photos. And a good add-on to that tripod is gonna be a geared head. This is not totally necessary and something you could skip if you're just starting out and really tight on a budget. That being said, when you start down this path of becoming a real estate photographer, this is gonna be a piece of gear that you're gonna eventually wanna get.